Bridget, and we'd like to thank you guys, along with the rest of our family, for coming out and celebrating my grandmother Helen's 80th birthday.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
I'm going to be reading from Proverbs, the 31st chapter, the 10th through the 12th verse, and it's the King James Version. Who can find a virtuous woman? For her price is far above rubies. The heart of her husband doeth safely trust in her.
Our Father, God in heaven, we are just so thankful for all your blessings. Thank you so much for just letting us assemble here today. Friends, family, loved ones.
Again, good afternoon, everybody. It is with great pleasure to have all of y'all help us attend my mother's 80th birthday.
Just a few quick facts also of the 1930s. Would you believe the average home cost was $5,750? The average annual wage was $1,550.
Yeah, I've been giving my orders to make it short and sweet. Let us all bow as we pray for food that we're about to take. Our Father in heaven, thank you, Father, for this day.
Timeline. It's kind of hard to sum up 80 years of life.
All right, at this time, the LR videos will be presenting a video montage.
LR videos, where history is in the making. Please call 803-606-1169. You may also view us on YouTube.
When I was grown, I brought my children to Grandma's home. My son, who is about 3, who you placed gently upon your knee.
welcome to that part of the program where we like to introduce the family. I call your name, please stand.
Starting with children, we have Eugene Jr. and Vesta.
Next.
Remain standing.
Yes, next we have Leroy and Kayleen Wrighten.
Okay, now at this time, if anyone wants to come up and give my grandmother any birthday wishes or comments, you can do it this time. We ask that you limit it to 2 minutes, please.
So I was like, okay, I pronounced to everybody that I was going to have them a birthday dinner. And I can give credit to this set of kids here. I would say kids. Junior, Roy, Pink Eyes. I am so proud of you all. Y'all did a wonderful job.
After raising 9 children, under some of the conditions that Leroy mentioned earlier, it was likewise in my family. I was the oldest kid in my family, and the raising wasn't too shorn back in the 30s and 40s, but we made it. We made it. So I'd like to say to you, Miss Helen, happy birthday to you again. And thank you for those beautiful words today. All right, thank you.
I'm going to say hello, friends, family, cousins, and my angels that's sitting on this stage here. I call these ladies right here in front of y'all my angels.
Hello, thank you for inviting us to take part in this celebration for Helen. She is a friend of ours from Catholic Baptist Church. I want to tell a story. She was over visiting with my mother one day, and I'd been out doing some errands, and I came back, and they were sitting at the table having a glass of lemonade. I asked them how they were going. They said, everything's fine. They were having a good time. And you know, Miss Helen's a fine Christian woman.
Amen.
Fine Christian woman. Unfortunately, that lemonade were the leftover margaritas.
I met Helen in 1965.
Amen.
And we have been, she was baptized not too long after that. We became lifelong friends. I can recall one day she and Eugene had got in a little trouble. With Helen. And we were sitting out on the patio talking, and he was just going on by. I said, oh, Jesus, you know, Helen is such a tiny little woman. Get up off her. He said, Sister Hope, you don't know Helen. Helen is a little bumblebee.
Grandmama, we want to say thank you for the trips to Eckert's every Saturday when we came there to get our toys. And for our grits and bologna every Sunday morning. Love you. And have a blessed birthday.
Love you.
The backbone of the family.
Yes, sir.
Ernestine has been the driver over the years for our parents.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Thank you. Helen, I want you to know that you're my inspiration. You're the sweetest lady that I've ever met. And I wish you the happiest birthday and hope you have many, many more.
History is in the making. Please call 803-606-1169. You may also view us on YouTube. LR Videos 0014.